This video will show you how to share Wi-Fi from iPhone to Android via Bluetooth. I am going to use Bluetooth tethering from my iOS to get internet connection to my Android device. On iPhone, go to Settings. Turn on and set up a personal hotspot. On iPhone, turn on Bluetooth. Make sure Wi-Fi is disconnected on both so you know it worked. On Android phone, go to Settings and turn on Bluetooth. Connect Android phone to iPhone via Bluetooth. Test internet.